Hi, I'm Derrick Pitts, Chief Astronomer at the Franklin Institute Science Museum. And my favorite celestial object is always the very next one I'm going to observe. So maybe you'll think about it the same way.